Sears is dedicated to helping American families achieve their dreams. American military families have a special place in our hearts. We currently employ 30,000 veterans, 1,300 active reservists and Guard members. These soldiers sacrifice so much, and often the real heroes are the families they must leave behind. So in 2004, Sears made a commitment to honor the families that honor our country. It started with a simple idea. If someone working for Sears is called to active duty, we will hold their job. And if their military salary is less than what they were making at Sears, we will match their pay, no matter what.
I was activated in 2004. I mean, you know, Sears went out of their way to make sure that I was taken care of. You know, I've heard these things, I've talked to Marines that have had problems where their employers are, you're getting activated next week, you're fired. You know, that's not how it works. If your family is hurting when you're gone, you can't focus on your mission.
554 Sears employees are currently deployed. They can focus on the important job at hand because they know they'll have a job when they return. Choosing to serve our country is never an easy path, but for some, it's the journey home that is the most difficult of all.
Ryan was initially injured in Ramadi, Iraq. They just didn't expect him to live. It's a struggle. Heroes at Home changed our lives.
They retrofitted my house to make it wheelchair accessible. Here they opened the doors wider so that I could have access to my room.
They built in an elevator so I can get from the basement to my room in the first floor.
I'm very appreciative of Sears Rebuilding Together, because if it weren't for them guys contributing to this project, all of this wouldn't have happened.
To date, we have raised nearly $9 million for Rebuilding Together. We've remodeled 460 homes and helped veterans return to a place that honors them every day with comfort, safety, and dignity. Last Christmas, we asked military families a simple question. What are you wishing for? What we heard back was overwhelming. Over 30,000 families sent us their wish lists. Warm coats, toys, things we all take for granted. So we created an online wish registry and encouraged America to come to the aid of these families. America answered. Together, we raised over $8 million. For families apart, these gifts shortened the miles, made Christmas brighter, and let them know America cares. Our efforts have improved the lives of 40,000 military families. We've created a deeper bond with our employees and customers, but mostly, the work we do reminds us of what's most important.
They would hold my position for me.
They came in, they saw what we needed.
They fixed my roof, installed a brand new furnace.
Everything you see is new. They did a wonderful job.
They feel like they're getting so much and giving so little, but they don't realize that they've done so much for us, and it's our honor to be able to go out there and do that for them.
Every family deserves the dream of a better life. We are proud to help our military families achieve their dreams. Sears, life well spent.
I want to tell you a story about a little girl who's going to wake up Christmas morning and her daddy won't be there because he's busy serving her country overseas. But will Christmas be there? Will she have a warm jacket to wear, shoes that fit, or maybe even a toy? Right now, you can help bring Christmas home for her and other military families who are waiting for help. Please go right now to the Heroes at Home Wish Registry at Sears.com to donate just a dollar or as much as you can. Let's bring the holidays home for these heroes' families.